I'm Catherine from Chesterfield, Michigan, and I support immigration reform because every year tens of thousands of people from all over the world apply to attend American universities, where they're educated for 4, 8, 10 years to become doctors, lawyers, business professionals, and then they are sent home. We should keep the brain power in the States and grow our economy.